Meghan down in mouth as being beaten by Kate on Royal Style Row over her £58,000 outfits not work. Meghan Markle has well and truly outshone Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, in the fashion spending stakes since quitting life as a frontline royal. Both Meghan, 40, and Prince Harry has embraced a far more Hollywood lifestyle since announcing they were departing the firm last January. The Duchess of Sussex has consistently donned a parade of designer outfits from brands such as Dior, Givenchy, Prada and Chanel since marrying Harry in 2018. And in 2021 she wore outfits with a total value of £58,388, according to research. It said this was £14,000 more than her 2020 total, when the Duchess wore clothing and jewellery worth £44,188. In comparison with 2019, however, the figure was drastically less. That year, and with rumours swirling about disquiet in the royal camp, Meghan donned clothes valued at more than £211,693. This year's impressive figure came despite the former Suits actress being seen more rarely compared to 2020 because she had no royal duties and spent much of the year pregnant with her second child, Lilibet. The same study valued Kate's outfits for 2021 at £48,000. It should be noted that she appeared far more in public than Meghan in her royal as a frontline royal. The Duchess of Cambridge has also made a point of recycling outfits to promote her eco-friendly credentials. She did this in October when she stunned in a dress she donned to Prince William's Earthshot Awards in London that she had previously worn in 2011. The mother of three was lauded for her decision to reuse the £4,290 Alexander McQueen dress at the red carpet event. Her Royal Highness first donned the dress at a BAFTA black tie event at the Belasco Theater, one of the first events of this kind she experienced after tying the knot with William in April 2011. In comparison, Meghan's most expensive outfit came a month before Kate's outing on the red carpet when she appeared in New York alongside Harry for the Global Live Citizen event. Her outfit for the event had a retail value of £8,537, according to MacSecurity. It included a Loro Piana cashmere coat that cost £4,274 and wide-leg trousers from the same designer, which would set you back £1,231. The news emerged as an eco-friendly fashion expert claimed that Kate was inspiring fashion-conscious millennials to shun fast fashion. Speaking, Kodog Girl founder Yulia Omelich said, "There has been a perception in the fashion industry for a long time that everything must be new and wearing the same clothes again is old and boring." Since she married Prince Harry 3 years ago, Meghan Markle has worn a parade of designer outfits from brands such as Dior, Givenchy, Prada and Chanel and an array of expensive accessories. And despite quitting the royal family in March and moving to California, the Duchess has continued to showcase her love of a very pricey wardrobe. This year, Meghan wore a wardrobe worth £58,388. It is £14,000 more than her 2020 total, when the Duchess wore clothing and jewellery worth £44,188. This is despite the fact that the public have seen Meghan less this year compared to last, due to the fact she has no official royal duties and her maternity leave after giving birth to her daughter Lilibet in June. The value of her wardrobe even surpassed Kate Middleton, whose 2021 outfits were valued at £48,000 in research carried out by. While a working member of the royal family, the cost of Meghan's clothes for work engagements was covered by Prince Charles through the budget he gave the couple from the Duchy of Cornwall. But after the couple said they wanted to be financially independent, it is not clear who is picking up the bill for Meghan's clothes, or whether the Duchess always pays full price for her clothing, or receives discounts from designers. Here calculates the value of Meghan's wardrobe, only taking into account the cost of items once and not counting recycled pieces. That can mean only one thing: it is time to get your winter coat either out of the cupboard or into the cart. Naturally, the Duchess of Sussex has paved the way for us, in cashmere, no less. If